Welcome to Power Sewing. Here's a sample technique that's available to all our subscribers.
Welcome to Power Sewing. I'm Sandra Vetsina.
I'm Ron Collins.
Today what we're going to do is we're going to do a bound buttonhole. Because often, like this is a coat of mine, it was such a great pattern. You know, with a little contrast side part and here. And oftentimes then I'll also take and I'll contrast the button opening with a little bound buttonhole. So that's what we're going to make today.
And
so,
what pattern number is this? This is 8204, Vogue 8204.
All right, now let's move this out of the way and let's, for starters, talk about what size to make. Like, for example, if you were making a button like this, oftentimes people make a button opening too small and then it doesn't go through, you can't button the coat. So what I'm going to do is take this button here and wrap like a little piece of ribbon, something that doesn't stretch or a little piece of anything really. And I'm going to slide it out like that. Let's see, there's my finger here. And hold that for just a second. And so what I want to do is I want to make it this. Now that's exactly the size. What I would do is really make it like an eighth of an inch longer. Because do you see, you don't want too much wear and tear on the buttonhole itself. So this is the exact opening, and then you just make it a little eighth of an inch smaller.
Just to one end.
To one end, okay?
See the live demonstrations of sewing techniques or access over 100 sewing shows for 1 year with unlimited viewing for just $75. Learn from the experts. Enroll now at powersewing.com.